Jumping, 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 jumping. Ain't nobody tell them this ain't what they want. You ain't really right it on like who's just coming. Better, better, maybe I've been really starting up.
What's up, Triple T Gang?
You already know what it is. We about to do a try not to laugh.
Period.
A try not to
the
laugh.
The black version. Good
version. You know what I'm saying?
Period.
Now let's get the video started. Turn the volume up.
Okay. I was about to turn the volume up. It's on 95.
How's security going?
Take me.
I'll be the bond them out.
Guess what? And when you take me, it's gonna be for no reason. And I'm gonna say Floriento, Florentino. I can't read because I dropped out of fifth grade.
They don't got the camera.
But guess what?
Money fool good.
Yeah, it was good. It was real good the first time back in this again.
How are y'all? What?
Man, what the fuck wrong with you over there licking that damn plate like that?
What I do?
Man, you over there licking that damn plate like a damn dog. Sound like you licking. You're on my damn nerve.
What it sound like I'm licking?
Some pussy. And you look like you don't know what you're damn doing, too. If I was one of them damn girls that you be dealing with, I'd tell you to get the fuck out between my legs.
Y'all
all right.
For real.
What are you doing? Make me a smoothie. No ball.
Make me a smoothie.
Wait. I'm gonna get this motherfucker right here, kid. You got me on the damn internet and shit. With no damn clothes on. I'm gonna get this motherfucker. Man, me don't know goddamn internet with no damn clothes on. Sitting up in this goddamn room, looking like a big ass. This goddamn room up.
I got some Eliza. What's wrong with her?
Baby!
Hey, baby.
What's your crying at?
Almost threw up.
Don't start this shit, Julie.
Look, Lord, man, babe, your feet smell like you got cheese feet, babe.
You lying.
I ain't lying. Yes. The guard strike me if I lying. Come on. Babe, what you was running on?
I'm
you,
tired, for real.
You was running on a treadmill barefooted? Bitch. You must have been kicking skunks in their boots. You got skunks.
So disrespectful.
Babe, get your feet. Your, oh, Lord.
You never rub my feet?
Rub what? If I rub your feet, my hands gonna fall off.
Oh, my God.
You must have been stomping on fires.
I'm tired. Come on, you.
Call the ambulance. Call the police. So I'm asking these niggas, if your car dirty, what you gonna wash it with?
Water.
If your clothes dirty, what you gonna wash it with?
Water.
Your dishes dirty, what y'all gonna wash it with?
Water.
So say y'all walking outside and y'all stepping some shit with your shoes, what you gonna do to your shoes?
Water.
So if you stepping in barefoot, what you gonna do?
Water.
Why don't you, if you know, why don't you grab a paper towel and wipe the dude off your feet?
Cause it's not gonna come off.
So when you shitting, why do y'all wipe your ass with toilet paper and not water?
Oh my word.
Why
are you to say that?
Why? What, no, I'm asking you, when you should wipe your ass with toilet paper and not water?
That's
what
I mean,
bro.
You do,
cause
like,
you can't just
wash
it. Yes, you can. You
gotta wipe your butt. You gotta apply some pressure.
Man, I do. That's why you gotta get this.
Weird.
You aim this at your ass, you fill it up with water, and wipe your butt.
Just wash it off.
No, you aim it at your ass, you wipe with your other hand.
Exactly.
That's how you get all this paper. Niggas' ass be still sticky. Same thing for you females. Y'all wanna be peeing and then wipe your coochie with toilet paper. Your pussy still smell like piss.
I do that. It's your birthday.
What happened? Oh.
I ain't gonna go drink. I need to get them fucking haters off of me, you heard? We gotta fucking wild out. Get them fucking haters off of me, nigga. You heard? Do the same.